There is a hook grip tutorial. First of all, you're going to chalk your hands because we don't want anyone's bar slipping or any sweat. You're going to do this like I'm doing here. So the part of your hand between your thumb and the index finger, you're going to push that into the bar as much as you can. You're going to wrap your thumb with the middle finger, not the index, and then lift.